Hello!
Good morning. In this video, I'm going to tell you a bit about myself.
Is this better for you?
There are two things you may notice from this picture. One is that I am not a morning person, and two is that I have way too much hair. But we shall attempt to remedy this with a beanie. However, not proving so effective. So, I'm gonna have a shower.
Pinky, pinky man.
You're a pinky!
This is what I look like when I get out of the shower. All nice and clean. I have a conundrum. I am hungry.
Bam!
Problem solved. I have for breakfast peanut butter on burnt Vogel toast. Green tea. That's right. Look. More about me, less about food. My name is Luke Baker. I am 15, going on 30. I'm from Whangarei. Well, no. I'm originally from Auckland, but I live up in Whangarei. It's a very, very pretty place, just unforgivably small. Somewhat difficult when you come from Auckland, which is approximately 1.5 million people larger.
Oh.
I attend high school, a co-education high school, which means there are all three genders, both male, female, and ugly. It's just unfortunate that it's mostly made up of ugly rather than male or female. But hey, what can you do? I enjoy a bit of train spotting in my spare time. I do lots of performing arts within my community, so I do lots of theatre, music. I train in singing. I do classical training, so I do like light opera and musical theatre, that stuff like I just mentioned. I take drama at school, and I love it, and my drama class is the best class that has ever existed on the face of this earth. So if you beg to differ, then you are wrong, because there is no place to beg in my world. Mm-mm. I also play the piano. I'm trying to teach myself the guitar, but it's not going too well. It's kind of hard. Imagine you're playing the piano and you're like, loo, 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 and then you play the guitar and you're like that. Your fingers go from that to that. Like, what the f-? That is my conundrum. And it's my second conundrum today. First, hungry. Second, bent fingers. Why am I so pink today?
It's just my face.
More about me. I'm very sarcastic and supposedly very funny. But I have the sinking feeling that I'm going to be the only one finding these videos funny. And I'm just going to look like a dickhead. But mind you, that's what the internet's for. You know, just embarrassing yourself in front of millions of people. Isn't it? So I'm very sarcastic. A lot of people don't get that. Which is why I turn to YouTube. Because hopefully there's some other sarcastic people out there. They won't be like, oh my goodness, you're being so nasty. It's like, well, it's not my fault you put your pants on backwards today. I came up with that on the spot. I'm very happy. So I was asked the other day who my favorite... I was asked the other day who my biggest comedy inspirations were. And I don't really find people who set out to be funny, funny. Some of them are, but only the awkward ones. In terms of YouTube, Jenna Marbles and Hannah Hart of My Drunk Kitchen. Those are the two best people on YouTube. And if you don't know who I'm talking about, then you shouldn't be watching my videos. No, you can. Please stay. Dawn French, Joanna Lumley, and Jennifer Saunders of Absolutely Fabulous and Vicar of Dibley. They are absolutely hilarious. And if you haven't seen those, then... In real life, my drama teacher, hilarious. And also my friends, because they don't think they're funny, but they do really stupid things, and it makes me laugh. So, I was getting my tablets, and popping them out of the little packet thing, and I was singing while I was doing it, because I sing all the time. And I was popping, and I'm like, la 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 la. And then I looked down, and I had popped like 15. Why? You really didn't want to know about that. Favorite musician? Musicians, it's going to have to be. Lady Gaga was number one. Because I love pop music, but I don't like the stuff that just comes out of the machine, and it's kind of like, they just like put Kesha in a blender and sold it. I like the well-constructed pop music that has like a good bass line, that has melodies, that has harmonies, that actually has proper things in it. Mm-hmm. Jessie J, because her song Who You Are helped me through a very tough time. Love Demi Lovato because she's a huge inspiration. I say good fucking on you to Justin Bieber for making it, and pretty much any pop artist that is in creative control of their career. Yeah. Thank you for wasting approximately 5.5 minutes of your time. Feel free to rate, to subscribe. When I say rate, I mean like. Yeah, subscribe if you want to. If you don't want to, you don't have to. You're not obliged to, but I will pay you in love. Comment if you want me to sing any songs, then comment it. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Tumblr. Everything's down in that box down below. See you on the dark side.